学生です。学生だ。
It is grammatically correct. The casual version of this is だ, but when speaking casually, we don't use だ after a noun. But this is okay.
雨だ。もう9時だ。やばい。地震だ。あ、虹だ。あ、マルコだ。おーい、マルコー。
So when you notice something, you can use noun plus だ, like 雨だ.
Okay, please use it. Bye.
Please subscribe to my channel for more Japanese lessons. ありがとう。